so that all men of opinion bless his holy name.